This is Betita Martinez from San Francisco, California, here in Michigan tonight. I had a marvelous experience of talking with you on the phone today for the first time in my life. And it was just wonderful. I can't tell you how much just being able to really talk with you inspired me and made it seem possible that you would indeed have your freedom in the not-too-distant future. Because there you were just talking like normal people. And I had to keep reminding myself, no, this person I'm talking to is in prison. I should not be there. I've been there for years, but he should not have been there. And it's a struggle. It's an ugly, ugly thing that's been done to him. But the talking that we had was so beautiful. And so I think the beauty sometimes goes with the ugliness, or the pain, maybe it's a better word. It was just wonderful to talk with you. And it inspired me to want to do even more to help you, you know, with a complication or whatever should happen and should have happened such a long time ago. And I think your spirit is there for a lot of people to inspire a lot of people about the need to change things in the home prison system for young people but everybody else also. And so you can be a real symbol of that, you know? And you already are one. Thank you so much. Gracias. Y le va muy bonito. Más por decir. Gracias. Venceremos.